Now, you could have walked away from him at any point in time, but as you say, you stayed out of curiosity. But do I also detect an undercurrent of fascination?
There was a kind of fascination, only it was a fascination about fascination. I didn't understand how anybody could be fascinated by him. So I was fascinated by the fact that others were fascinated by him.